dry land. Down, Virgil.
I told you to toss the big iron before you even stepped on the boat. 2 weeks ago.
Calm down.
Slow down and act normal. Big dumb idiot running around, making all kinds of noise and shit. Somebody could have seen us.
Calm down, Virgil.
Hotel's here, ask for ID. We gotta improvise. Get out the way.
This works.
Gus, wake up! There's somebody at the door!
Huh? Shit!
Don't tell them anything!
I don't know what to do!
Say everything I tell you to say!
How's it?
Say hello, you goon!
What's up, man? Who are you?
Tell them we're the homeowners, Gus.
We're the homeowners. Is there an issue?
Me and my uncle have been fixing up this house for about 2.5 months now.
Tell them we're from the government or something.
He knows we're lying. And he has a gun.
You get more people in there? You guys tweakers, huh?
Tell them we're from the government. Gus!
You better open this door before I call my cousins. I'm gonna open them ourselves.
Gus!
Open this door. Right now. Hurry up.
Gus!
Come on.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
I hear my cousin on speed dial. The door.
¿Qué estás haciendo?
The door.
Shh. Okay. Alright, okay. Okay. Okay.
Gus, what's happening? You better not say my name, Gus.
Okay, look, I gotta come clean. We're fugitives. We're on the run. But you can't tell anybody. You can't tell your family. Okay. You can't tell your friends. And you can't tell the cops. Okay?
Hey, I never see nothing. I never see you or him. So just let me go. We's all chair. We'll be okay.
It's not really up to me.
Huh? Then who? Doodle boy.
That's my partner. We're big-time criminals. You're actually pretty lucky to meet us. You'll probably never forget this day.
I never did hear of you guys.
We're two of the world's most masterclass thieves. We've pulled around 100 scores all across the US. Me, myself? I've contributed to almost any kind of job you can think of. But my specialty is my robustness and my hulkiness. I once broke every bone in a man's body just for scuffing my boot. Pretty sure that guy never walked again.
Wow, I won't be messing with you guys. Can I leave now?
Not before you meet my partner. He's the one who's gonna decide your fate anyways. Virgil! Virgil! You can come out now! Virgil! Come out, man. Come. We're waiting. Come on. Good news. This guy said he won't rat on us.
So you told this guy about us? You told him our names? You told him what we did?
I'm not gonna tell nobody.
And he said we can stay here for a little while. Just to lay low, right?
Yeah. Long as my old lady don't find out.
Good. So we don't have to kill you.
No, we don't.
So you're the boss? The leader? Or what?
You could say that. I like to consider myself the brains. It's because of me, we've never been caught. And I want to keep it that way for us. Me, myself, though. I'm a master thief. I come up with the plan and make sure it's executed properly. I'm the expert, architect, and engineer. I once went into a bathroom and swiped a guy's phone with the predetermined knowledge of his password. Then I had time to go through his apps. He didn't have it, so I downloaded Cash App. Then I signed in, and once I was in, I sent $4,000 to an anonymous account and straight into my pocket. Before the guy even left the men's room.
That's not how it went.
What?
You only sent yourself like $60. That was your cousin or something, right? And he made you pay that all back, I'm pretty sure.
What did he tell this guy? The shoe story? Yeah, he's lying about that. That shit happened in middle school.
Wow. You guys is crazy. How'd you end up here?
Oh, that? See, before we were on the run, before the police knew who we were, we robbed the first bank.
So you guys had 100 scores, and only one bank?
Yeah, and it was the most ambitious thing we ever did. But Gus over here dumped the money.
You told me to.
That was before I knew the police were onto us. Now we're broke.
Look, you guys not gonna rob me, yeah?
No.
We're starting new lives here. That was the old us.
Yeah, we're retired. We're gonna get us a couple under-the-table gigs and live off the land.
Good. The Big Island is not the kind place for big criminals. Everybody here knows each other. And we run into each other, and you wouldn't get very far. Listen, guys. Nobody's looking for you in the middle of the Pacific Ocean. So just lay low, stay honest, and you'll be all right.
Thanks for letting us stay here, man.
Don't tell a soul you saw us.
Just make sure my wife don't find out.
See you later now.
Well, that went well.
It's always nice meeting the neighbors. You think he's gonna mention us?
I mean, he seems nice. I guess we'll have to trust him.
So what now? You wanna go to the beach?
No. I'm gonna hide the guns, then I'm gonna find us some jobs. Hello?
Virgil?
Hey, it's me. Sorry I haven't called in 2 weeks. We were out on the ocean and,
Why are you calling here, Virgil?
My own wife and child don't miss me.
We don't miss anything about you. We don't miss your constant elaborate lies. We don't miss returning all the Christmas presents after we found out they were stolen. And we are better off without you.
I'm not like that anymore. I'm starting a new life. I'm a new guy. I'm changing.
You can't change. You've said it a billion times before. How can you start fresh if the police are looking for you?
I'm starting over somewhere new and different. You'd like it here. I can't say where I am, though. Your line might be tapped. I'm gonna start getting money, honest money. Then I can get you guys out here.
We don't want that.
Why not?
We've settled into our new place.
A new place?
Yep, with my child's new daddy, Raul.
You guys moved on that fast? It's only been 2 weeks.
My daughter loves it. Raul is so nice and he listens and he works an honest job. We are getting married on Tuesday and we're gonna share a bank account.
It's only been 2 weeks!
We're happier now. Go on living your life running away from everything and always trying to keep everything under your control.
At least let me talk to my damn kid! Hello? Is this my little buttercup? I miss you, sweetie.
Huh? This is Raul. Jessica just wanted me to tell you to... She said to, stop calling here.
You stole my family, Raul.
It's my time, bro. You lost it. You're the only one with a stealing problem. Have you ever even stolen anything cool?
Shut up.
Probably not. Say I'm wrong, bro. Bro, say I'm wrong.
I've stolen all kinds of cool shit.
Raul.
I once had a Ferrari for 2 minutes. 2 minutes! I've also stolen an air fryer or two. Wait, why am I talking to you? Put my family back on the phone! Damn it!
I'm gonna hang up on you again.
No, don't. I spent the last of what I have on this call.
Well, I'm sorry, but I'm not really sorry, at all. Stop calling here, Virgil. We've moved on. Go start your new life or whatever. That's what we're doing.
Virgil, you'll never believe what I got us.
What'd you get us? A job?
Yeah, I got us an honest job. Weed whacking and mowing lawns.
What is this?
It's the number of our new employer.
You messing with me?
No, we got a job.
Well, what are you waiting for? Let's call him on the payphone.
I already called him. We start tomorrow.
You called the guy and got us a job? I can't believe this.
Come on, Virgil. This is legit.
Yeah, but it's you. I'm usually the guy that sets this stuff up. I've been searching all day. How do I know this is legit?
This is legit. Trust me. I know legit when I see legit. And this is legit.
How do I know you didn't tell them we're criminals? They might be planning a sting operation or something. Ow, pendejo!
We're taking this job, Virgil.
Okay.
You seriously need to lighten up a little. We're in Hawaii. Try to go outside and enjoy yourself.
We're not on vacation. We're on the run, Gus.
Well, you're making shit too tense. Why don't you try some breathing techniques or meditation or something?
Come on, man. You know I don't believe in that voodoo and shit.
Well, you're stressing me out, and I can't handle stress.
Well, there's not a damn thing we can do about stress. We're on the run!
You know, Hawaii isn't a bad place to start over.
Yeah, it's magical.
As long as we don't get caught, we could live here forever.
And it's not like I can go back home. There's nothing there for me.
Wait, what about your wife and kid?
They don't want nothing to do with me.
That sucks. You're just like me now.
Yeah, how's that?
You got nobody. And both my parents ditched me as a baby. I'm just glad I have someone I can call a brother.
Howdy, fellas! Ooh. Hope y'all don't mind sharing your spot. I just need a place in the shade to read my novel.
Go for it, my guy.
Thanks, fellas. Name's Chester, by the way. So where are you fellas from, anywho?
We're from the U.S.
That's hilarious, man! I'm visiting from New Jersey.
Jersey? We've sacked so many...
Yeah, I had to get away from it all. Job and whatnot.
Oh, yeah? And what do you do?
Oh, I'm in law enforcement. Yeah, it's a tough job, but somebody's gotta do it.
Oh, yeah, I bet. One moment, sir. I have to talk to my friend real quick.
No problem, Beach Buddies. I'll just be relaxing over here.
They found us!
How?
He's probably FBI or something. I think he stalked us to the beach, Gus.
What do we do?
Hey!
Shit!
Hey, wait!
Gus, keep up!
Jeez, fellas, I'm yelling at the top of my lungs for you. Guys, I was just letting you know you left your socks at the beach for Pete's sake. Nobody likes a litter in Lucy.
Virgil, wake up. We got work.
You'll get paid once the whole field is finished. Leave the weed whackers where they are.
I don't see anybody here.
What is this, Gus?
You never had a real job before. Let's just get started.
Get do this anymore! I quit! Gus, it's me.
What are you doing? You stole this car.
Hey, keep your voice down and get in. Hurry up.
No way, Virgil.
What do you mean, get in?
If I get in, that means we're back to our old ways. And you said we're out.
Yeah, I know, but admit it, Gus. This life ain't always cracked up to you. Did you even get paid?
No. Nobody even showed up.
See, let's go back to what we know, what makes sense.
Yeah, but what if I refuse? What are you gonna do?
I guess I'll have to get a new partner.
You wouldn't.
There's a lot of people that would take this high-paying position, Gus.
You know there's legal things I could do that are high-paying.
Oh yeah? Like what?
Get back into bodybuilding.
Okay, we'll see how that works out. Maybe you will change your mind once you see how much I'm making.
Wait.
I'm coming.
Ever since that time at the beach, I've been keeping a good eye out for cops. Every time I see some, it's like they pretend not to see us.
They're never gonna find us.
No way they will. Especially after this next thing. After this next thing, we'll be set.
Wait, what next thing?
I've got this master plan. I've been working out the details.
Come on, I really want to know what this next thing is.
A heist.
A heist?
That's right.
You know, the reason we're even on this island is because of a heist.
Yeah, but that was different. We were robbing a bank.
Then what?
We're gonna sack the beach.
I don't get it.
I'm not surprised. That's why I'm the brains.
How do you stick up a beach?
Trust me, Gus. This is a good plan.
Well, if you think about it, you've only had 24 hours to come up with this plan.
Do you want to hear the plan or not?
Whatever. Shoot.
Everybody on the island knows that the ones carrying the big bucks are the tourists. They carry around fat wallets because vacations ain't cheap. But these tourists don't leave their hotels at night because they're terrified. So we gotta hit them in the daylight when they're swimming the beaches and making the ocean white with their SPF sunscreens. So, it's common sense that these people leave their car keys in their shoes. Because no one would ever think to look in their shoes, right? So we sweep the shoes all over the beach and gather as many rental car keys as we can. We'll work each car one by one until our pockets can't fit anymore. then we'll be swimming in cash.
Where you buggers getting caught?
So basically, we went to this place, and there was this guy there, right? And he said that what happened was...
We won it at bingo night.
Bingo night?
Bingo night.
Mm-hmm. So you know what to do?
Yep.
We'll start on the far side of the beach and work our way this way. I see big targets here, here, and here.
Virgil, I think there's people looking at us.
Don't be a bitch about it. We're almost done.
Virgil, we gotta go. We gotta go.
Those tweakers are stealing from my auntie.
Bro, they stole my wallet too. Over here. This way.
Beat all those guys up.
Man, just shut up. We're lucky the cops weren't even involved.
If I wasn't so caught up with the heist, those guys would have caught these hands.
Gus, can you please leave?
What?
I'm gonna need you to bounce.
Virgil, what are you doing?
Get the hell out of here, Gus.
What, this isn't because the heist went bad, is it?
Yeah, of course it's because of the heist. You dragged me down. You're a bullshit thief. I can't keep taking all these losses because of you.
We're taking all these losses because your big, bold plans suck. You're a shitty thief.
Go try this shit out on your own and see if it works out for you, pal.
You can't do this to me. I'll kick your ass.
Put your heart and soul into it, tough guy.
I can't believe this is happening.
You're gonna have to find a new hiding spot. This one's taken. Only one of us can stay on this island, and I'm the one making the decisions.
You're gonna regret this, Virgil. What if some guy tries to jump you?
Some guys did jump me.
Well, yeah, but if I would have been there...
Do you have amnesia or something? You got your ass handed to you.
Virgil, you're not gonna do this.
I am.
I'm not gonna leave.
You will.
Where am I gonna go? All my shit's at the house. What am I gonna do?
Skedaddle.
Fine then. I can be successful by myself. Just watch. And I'm gonna do it my way. Thank you.
No. I'm waiting for a call. I need this phone. I need this phone, I swear. Okay. All right. The cafe? All right, I'll see you there.
Your buddies there. I gotta talk to you guys.
He went on to pursue other opportunities in other places. And he's not my buddy.
Well then I guess I got some bad news just for you. Though I found out. The guy you came to Hawaii with and been living with who isn't your buddy came by.
Gus.
And he told my wife everything.
He said he couldn't hold them in anymore. I'm sorry, Virgil. But she wants you out of here.
What happened to integrity? Nobody has that anymore.
Yeah. I hope you gave me stuff. It's all I can help with right now. You guys could use these. It's taking up space and the old lady said she like them gone.
You just gotta promise me not to murder anybody with that gun. Good thing your friend's not here, huh, Virgin? You're the one you can't trust with guns. Not you, though. You couldn't hurt anybody even if you wanted to.
Anything to drink today, sir?
Nah. Give me a few more minutes.
Okay.
Well, what is this?
You're the smart guy. Guess.
You gonna shoot me?
Unless you do what I say. You're gonna apologize to me right now. You're gonna apologize for being a selfish, greedy, manipulative chump. And we're gonna get back into business together. Cause let's face it, you need me.
Really? I was going to meet with your replacement in a few minutes. You're in his seat.
I'm making decisions now, Virgil. You've been calling the shots this whole time. You don't control me anymore. I'm the big man with the jammy. I'm in control. So apologize.
I'm not gonna apologize to you.
I'm gonna blow you away right here in this cafe.
You didn't think this through.
We're playing by my rules.
You're not gonna get away with this. If you're smart, you put a gun to my back, walk me down the street, and take me to an undisclosed location where you can shoot and hide my body. Think, dimwit.
All right. Get up. We're doing that.
Come on, Gus. Let's just calm down.
Are you guys ready to order yet?
No, it's okay. We're actually enjoying the ambiance.
Actually, I'll order. Can I get a coffee? No. Make that an espresso. Make that with, make it a green tea. With, 6 packets of sugar? Make that 12 packets of sugar.
Okay.
Then can I get, what's today's special?
No specials today.
You sure you don't want anything, buddy? Can I get, like, water or something for my friend? And then, could I get some cookies? No, scratch that. Some brownies? Nah, who am I kidding? I'm a donut guy.
That'll be all. Thank you.
No, wait. Do you guys have a restroom?
No.
Now get up and stop testing me.
Okay.
Put your hands down.
the heavens are these fellas up to?
Right here.
Gus, you don't have to do this.
You can't ruin my life anymore.
What's all the hubbub in here?
Ah!
I'm starting to think you fellas are up to no good.
Me with something. Do you have your phone on you? I need you to call the cops on Gus. Tell him stop anybody big and stupid with the red shirt.
Huh? So you gonna snitch on him too?
Gus is a baboon. This isn't snitching.
My old lady said I cannot be talking to you. Legally, I shouldn't be talking to you. Nah, Farid.
Come on, just this last thing.
Beat it, Virgil. I get family and friends inside. Can't have any kind of crimes happening in my yard. Sorry, Bob.
It's fine. It's been real.
Okay, then.
Follow that car and drive fast.
Come on. understand me? I don't get God.
You don't think I will? You saw what I can do.
You killed a cop. There's no coming back from this. Guys at the beach sure didn't think much of you. They kicked your ass and they proved that you're nothing but a coward.
Say what you want about me, but you know I'm far from it.
Convince yourself as much as you need. I know how it went. I thought you were the muscle. They bashed on you while you cowered on the ground.
I did not cower on the ground.
Yes, you did. You cowered.
I'm not a coward!
You're not as tough as you pretend to be.
I guess you're not as smart as you pretend to be.
If I had one more bullet, I would. I would shoot you.